O Divine Savior, the infinite love of your sacred heart was so inflamed for us that it brought you as a sacrifice of propitiation for our sins to the altar of the cross. Still your love was not satisfied with this, but permitted your heart and better understand your indescribable longing for our salvation. You have given us the wounded heart and kept it open not only that we might find therein a protection against the justice of the Eternal Father whom we have offended by our sins, but also that this source of grace and mercy may always be open to us in our needs. Why then do I come to you so seldom and so indifferently? Why do I not fly to this source of all grace? O dearest Jesus, forgive me these insults which through want of confidence in you I have so often committed against you. Behold, I now come to you with living faith with the intention never to leave you. Here I shall seek what I need so much, first the forgiveness of my sins, the grace to do better, and then I pray for your assistance in my present need. Amen.